Okay, this video is just an update of my neighbor's cousin. We made a wallet for him, and then his aunt, like, I don't know, just got all caught up. His aunt's boss's husband, like, is a consultant for jobs, blah, 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 bunch of stuff, so we have a connection. So, in the next couple days, me and him, my neighbor and me, should be getting a box of duct tape with, like, 50 rolls in it. And I will have a video on that, and I'm just saying this, so just be looking out for that video. So about 25-50 rolls of tape, and we'll probably be splitting it. So I will have a lot more to add in my collection. I don't know, but there are, a lot of people don't know this, but there are two new rolls of tape. They're two polka dot ones. One's like a baby pink with white dots, and one's black with rainbow colored dots. They're just different color dots, like in colors of the rainbow. And then there are two more, I think, but I got it from Duct Tape Stuff from a message, but he can't, like, relinquish or divulge into, like, info or pictures or anything. And he doesn't know if they're going to be released to the public. But the polka dot one should be in about a month or so. Probably you'll start seeing them in stores. So that's just an update, so stay tuned, and I will post a video on the duct tape when I get it. So just make sure you watch that video. Please order. I would really love an order. That would be great. And I don't know if you saw my other video, but first three people get buy one, get one free on everything they order. So, but if you buy like a wallet with like, let's say Cardinals logo on it, you can't get another one with Cardinals logo. It's got just to be like a simple wallet. But buy a wallet, get a like plain one for you with no design. But it can be any color scheme you want. Any colors. Or pattern tape, whatever you want. So that's it. And that's actually a good deal because I'm not bashing her or not, but Allison's walls, she charges $5 extra for pattern tape. I'm only charging $1. So whatever normal wallet costs, I just add $1 to that. So that's it. That's it for this update. Please stay tuned and watch some of my other videos. Please order. First three people get that buy one, get one free. See ya.